Yeah. When the peace of Christ said there is no other way, I tilled the sorrows of stone. I did not believe because I could not see, though you came to me in the night. When the dawn seemed forever lost, you showed me your love. Your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea. When the dark night seems endless, please remember me. When the mountain fell before me, by the deep well of desire, from the fountain of forgiveness, beyond the ice and the fire, cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea. When the dark night seems endless, please remember. Fragile is the heart. Give this clay feet wings to fly, to touch the face of the stars. Breathe life into this feeble heart. Lift this mortal veil of fear. Take these crumbled hopes, hatched with tears, will rise above these earthly cares. Cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea. When the dark night seems endless, please remember me. Please remember.
wonderful start. Oh, Pirelli stalled his engine. They're all getting round them. Oh, and an accident at the very first lap. Cars all over the place. Pirelli's been hit. A yellow car also been hit.
I don't know what happened there. We can't recognize that's one of the Osellas, I believe, that is down there as well.
Well, the front end of the car is heavily bashed around there. Here, Professor Watkins, who follows the cars round, they'll undoubtedly throw a red flag here. The yellow flag is out at the moment, and the black flag. And the car's caught fire! The driver is still in the car. They're going to get onto the job right now. He's got a medical air supply in there. They're getting the firefighting onto it. They're trying to get it out. They're getting the fire under control. Come on, lads, get more fire in there. More extinguishers. Get in there. Yes, this is going to be difficult because there's 40 gallons of fuel in that car. The driver is obviously trapped in the car. Approaching the driver now. One of his mechanics has come over. Didi Pirani is getting a fire extinguisher. He's getting into the fire. Didi Pirani in the lead overalls here, trying to direct one of the fire officials. This is the start of the race, the very first lap. Remember, the car's only left the starting grid. An enormous amount of smoke, toxics around there, potentially very dangerous.
We don't know which of Jarier or Paletti are the two. It's Paletti, I believe, that is in the car.
The car looks as if there's still flame there. I hope somebody has pressed his medical air supply.
Paletti, I believe, is the driver in the Osella. Paletti, the Italian driver, is in that car. They have now apparently
doused most.
Ayrton Senna, a batida muito forte.